Welcome to Praveen Electronics. Please like, share and subscribe. Today we are going to discuss about number systems and conversions. We have four types of conversions. First one, decimal number system to any number system. Any number system to decimal number system, octal number system to hexadecimal number system, and binary number system. Fourth one, hexadecimal number system to octal decimal number system and binary number system. We can discuss about the first one, which is a decimal number system to any number system. So in this decimal number system to binary number system, first note, we have to divide the number before decimal and note the remainder. Second one, multiply the number after decimal and note the number after decimal. We can see in the example so that we can clearly understand. Example 1, convert 26.457 to the base 10 to binary number system. So here we can show in this number 26. So the number before decimal is 26. So we divide the 26 by 2. 26 by 2 equal to 13 and note the remainder 0. Next, we divide the number 13 by 2, we show here 13 by 2 equal to 6 and note the remainder equal to 1. Here 13 by 2, 2 6 is 12 and we got the remainder 1. So and the remainder equal to 1. Next, this value 6 is divided by 2 equal to 3 and we note the remainder equal to 0. Next, the number 3 is divided by 2 and we note the remainder equal to 1. Next, we divide the number here 1, this 1 is divided by 2 and equal to 0 and note the remainder 1. Now note the values from the bottom to up, which is 11010. So we note these values 11010 from bottom to up. Okay, next, that we can show here the number from the number after decimal 0.457. 0.457 is multiplied by 2. 0.457 is multiplied by 2 and we got the value 0.994 and we note the value before decimal in this number. Before decimal is 0. Okay, next we multiply the number 0.914 by 2 and we got the value 1.828 and note the value before decimal in this number. Note the value before decimal is 1. So we note this value. So here whenever we noted the value in this 1.828, we noted the value 1. So we can multiply the value 0.828 only. 0.828 is multiplied by 2. So 0.828 is multiplied by 2 and we got the value 1.658. So in this 1.658 we note the value before decimal here 1. Okay, and from this 1.658 the value before decimal is the value after decimal is 0.658 and 0.658 is multiplied by 2 and we got the value 1.312 and note the value before decimal 1 and multiply the value after decimal 0.312 into 2 and we got the value 0.624 and note the value before decimal 0, and 0.624 is multiplied by 2 and we got the value 1.248. okay, and the value before decimal is 1. Okay, next, now note the values from up to down. So we can show here from up to down 0 1 1 1 0 1, so 0 1 1 1 0 1. So we can show here these values. We can note from up to down. Okay, now the answer is 1101.01101. So 1101 value is this value, and the 01101 value is from this value. Okay, next we saw another example. Now convert 26.457 to octal number system. So in this octal number system, the octal number system contains base 8. In this octal number system, the base is 8. Octal number system contains base 8. So 26 is divided by 8 here, and we got the value 3 and the remainder. We note the remainder. This value, we note the remainder 2, and this 3 value is divided by 8 equal to 0, and we note the remainder 3. Next, note the values from bottom to up. Can show here. We will show here from the values is from bottom to up 302. Okay, 302. Next, the same manner as in the before example, we multiply the 0.457 is multiplied by 8 equal to 3.658, and note the value before decimal is 3. So, and here in this value 0.656 is multiplied by 8, and we got the value 5.246, and note the value before decimal 5 here. This value, in this value, we note the value 5, and 0.246 is multiplied by 8, and we got the value 1.968, and note the value before decimal 1, and 0.968 is multiplied by 8, and we got the value 7.7444, and note the value before decimal 7. Next, this 0.744 is multiplied by 8, and we got the value 5.952, and note the value before decimal is 5. Next, 0.952 is multiplied by 8, and we got the value 7.616. So here note the value before decimal 7. So in the second case, which is in this multiplication, we can multiply up to 5 to 6 numbers, that's enough. So here we have multiplied to get up to 5 numbers. To get up to 5 numbers, we have multiplied. So, and note the values from up to down. 3, 5, 1, 7, 5. Okay. Now, The answer is 32.2582. So 32 is the this value, and 2582. Sorry, this is not 2582. This is 3535 1757. Okay. So the answer is 32.351757. Next, we see another example to convert 26.4572 hexadecimal number system. In this hexadecimal number system is also we in this hexadecimal number system it contains base 16. So we divide the 26 by 16. So 26 by 16 is equal to here 26 by 16. 26 by 16 is equal to 1 and remainder equal to 10. So in this hexadecimal number system, the remainder, sorry, the value 10 is equal to A. So we note the value A. Next, the value 1 is divided by 16 equal to 0, and we note the remainder is equals to 1. Now note the values from bottom to up. So 1 and 10. Sorry, 1 and A here. That we have this is A1. So we don't multiply from up to down. We note from down to up. So the value is 1A. So note here, this is not A1, this is 1A. Sorry for this one, this is 1A. Okay. Next, 0.457 is multiplied by the base 16. So in this hexadecimal number system, the base is a 16. So we multiply this number by 16, and we got the value 7.312. And note the value before decimal is 7. Next, 0.312 is multiplied by 16. It is equal to 4.992, and note the value before decimal 4. So again, 0.992 is multiplied by 16, and we got the 15.872. And note the value is before decimal. We have the numbers 15, and in this hexadecimal number system, we can take the number 15 as F has an alphabet. We can take so 15 is equal to F. Next, 0.872 is multiplied by, from this we can take the 0.87 value and multiply it by 16, and we get the value 13.952, and note the value 13 is equal to D. Now note the values from up to down. So 74FD, we know this values. And note the answer is here not A1, it is 1A. So 1A.74FD. So this 1A is, this is not A1, so this is the value 1A from this one, and 1A.74FD. 74FD value is from this value. Okay. Thank you for watching. In next videos, we can show the second one, which is decimal number system to any number system. Okay.